Carter, I reviewed your CAT scan, and I'm afraid I have bad news. I found a tumor, and it's located in the right hemisphere of your brain, and it's close to the center. What I do have is an experimental drug that we've been using, and it seems to slow down the growth of this tumor. But the side effects of the tumor, along with the medicine, you will have blurred vision, hallucinations, headaches, but it will slow the growth down to a certain period of time. Do you have any questions?
How long do I have?
1 to 2 years.
My father suggested the trip to the Smokies. One last trip. He wanted to take my mind off things. I never thought about death that much before. Now it's all I can think about. My daughter's my main concern. Will she be taken care of? Will she forget me as the years pass? I know I'll see her again, but I keep putting off telling her.
Mommy.
I know I miss your mommy too. You know she's up in heaven with Jesus, right? One day we'll get to see her again.
Oh my gosh. Look at her. Oh, she has a cute boyfriend.
Our vision problem started at the arcade. It lasted 20 minutes and then went away. I guess the tumor is getting bigger. The headaches came on quickly and strong. I could feel the tumor pounding inside my skull. I knew then I didn't have much longer.
I think you'll understand when I say that something I wanna hold.